Hey guys, today I will be showing you how to create custom redirects on Shopify. If you have watched our tutorials in the past, you probably own a business or are building a Shopify store. So if you decide that you would like to take your store off your hands so you can just focus on the business, then check out our Sales Accelerator Program. This program uses online advertising so that you can increase your sales on your website. And as always, if you aren't subscribed, make sure to hit that button and the bell so you know when we drop more tutorials. Let's get into it. So a lot of times when you are creating or recreating a website, let's say that you've already have a WordPress and let's say maybe a WooCommerce store and you're transferring everything to Shopify, some of your links might not be exactly the same. So for example, let's say we have a collection here on Shopify that it's a sale collection. That URL might look different than the one that we had previously on our store. So on our store, it might've been littlebitstrees.com/sale. That would take us to our sale page. Now here on Shopify, there are certain things that you can't necessarily manipulate. So for example, if we go into our products and we go to collections and let's create a new collection and let's call it sale. Now, when we create this collection, if we look here into the SEO settings, you see that URL and handle, you see it adds automatically that collections and then /sale. So if in our previous store, we had the URL /sale, then we need to create a redirect for that. In case some people might have bookmarked that sale page before, or let's say that you have that link somewhere on your social media platforms, it's important that when people click on that old link, they're transferred into this new link that you've created on your brand new store. So the way we do that, let me just put in here to create that collection. All right, so after I've created my collection here and this is loading and there we go, I'm gonna go to online store. And then I'm gonna go to navigation. Inside of navigation, we have URL redirects. It's like a very small link up here on the top. So we're gonna click on that. And then we're gonna create a URL redirect. And then here's where you just type it, the from and to. So from, we wanna go from sale to, the new ones is collections /. So, and then we click on save redirect. That will make any old link that just has a /sale go into our new collections /sale. All right, and there you have it. Now you wanna create all these redirects in order to make sure that your store shows properly for those older links on your previous website. So you wanna make sure that you looked at all your previous links and then you look at your new links and make sure that they either match or if they don't match, then that's when you create some of these URL redirects. All right, thank you so much for watching this video. And if you have any questions about this, make sure you drop the comments down below and make sure to like this video. That will help us tremendously. And also subscribe to our channel so you can get more tutorials on Shopify and how to run your store properly.